stepping into the Sprinter, first thing, screen doors able to be shut. Release that, opening up, stows away in there. Move to a step one, two step, and three steps into beautiful tile floor. First thing right here is the head shower. This is also storage closet right here with an extra dinette table there. Dinette table will go right there if you want. There is carpet here. And then of course the back seating. And this is the driver's cockpit area. Passenger. If you'll notice up here there's a place to put things, maps and such if you want to use maps. And then of course the sun visor, so you don't have to empty down with the sun visor. Full on nav system, radio, stereo system up front, diesel engine, very clean inside. Inside this beautiful Sprinter van. Shades down. Move this cushion. Make another table. Outlet underneath there. Back windows. It's open there. Traveling from the back of the Sprinter van to the front, there's a TV, lighting center, also a thermostat, power center, seating area here with a television. Also, you just came from, I turned around and sat on the back couch. See, this is the back. Turning back around. Now going forward into the kitchen area. Microwave. Drawers. Pull this aside and you have a Dometic 2 burner LP stove. Faucet with hot and cold water into a beautiful sink that is covered there. The apartment is clean. To me, it seems like it's quiet, running decent. This is the exhaust for the generator. starts right up.